All right. I love this guy.
Ladies and gentlemen, as a reminder, the championship is on the line here tonight.
And in looking at the opposition, I can say that the champion will have quite the hill to climb in this one.
He's been waiting a very long time for this title opportunity. I hope he's ready.
The head of the table has arrived.
Complete domination of WWE. This has brought his family and the locker room in line.
And we should all be thankful that WWE has Roman Reigns.
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
The challenger not taking their eyes off the championship.
And the champ is staring daggers right back at the opposition.
Big title match here. In my opinion, this championship could main event any show, any place, any time.
Bold declaration, Byron, but given the competitors vying for the title tonight, I'd be inclined to agree.
Stomping away.
Seated knee strike. Reigns in on the sidestep.
Nicely done. And inverted scoop slam.
Clawing the face. Is this necessary?
Ripping at the eyes. Reigns turns that around. Side headlock applied.
What a gut measure.
Ah, the power of Roman Reigns. And shoulders are down. Kicks out in a pinfall attempt.
It's not over yet. Plenty left to go in this one.
Oh, going to torture their opponent. Oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. Oh, what a smash.
That is just insulting.
From the top. He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Space do you need to be successful in a no disqualification match?
A ruthless one, Cole. You can't show any remorse about going after your opponent.
The Rock Sleeper is in. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now. Whoa, look at that. And somehow he's able to work his way out of the hold.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Reigns comes up short on that attack.
Rocked with a headbutt, but not done yet.
A second one.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about. And he's going with the great equalizer here, the steel chair.
Oh, what a kick
right to the gut.
Well, the big dog is in a
in trouble here.
A couple of elbows to the jaw, and that'll break things up. Slides back into the ring. He gets back into the ring.
Champion. They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win. And an answer for the big dog. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Uh-oh, he's searching for something.
And now he'll be planning to turn this match into his very own home run derby.
Position to be in right now.
Right across the larynx.
He turns it around. Body slam.
Brutal boot.
Try that maneuver one more time. We're seeing an unbelievable. Oh, no, he could be caught here. Bad spot for him.
Guillotine!
It's in deep.
This one's up. Tap out!
The champion retains.
It's all over, and Reigns stands victorious.
He said he would do it.
Get used to seeing it.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you.